What on earth do you think you're doing, Tag?
Watch me beat him to the draw.
Stop!
Look at that. Right through the heart. Good shooting, huh?
No, Tag. I wouldn't say that was very good shooting.
What do you mean? I shot him dead, and before he could even get his gun up.
Tag, I think it's about time you and I had a little talk about guns. In the first place, you don't use them to go around killing people.
Well, that's what they're for, aren't they?
Well, if I didn't know you so well, young man, I'd say you weren't very bright. An expert uses a gun to protect lives, not to take them. It's a defense weapon, Tag, now remember that.
Well, how are you going to defend yourself if some varmint draws on you without you beating to it and killing first?
I'll show you. Pull that rope.
Gosh!
See what I mean?
I'm going to get my clothes, huh?
Okay, Lofty. Gosh, Fanny, I don't see how you manage to hit it every time.
Well, it's easy, Tag. Once you learn to see just the bullseye and nothing else, then all you have to do is point your gun at it and pull the trigger.
That's all you have to do. Me, I hit everything but what I'm aiming at.
Well, that's because you're looking at everything. Tag, what do you think about when you're doing your arithmetic lesson?
Annie, you know how I feel about arithmetic.
Mm-hmm. And that's just why you're no good at shooting all your lessons. Your attention's just like a gun. You aim it at what you want, hold it there, and then don't think of anything else. Lecture's over. Come on, I'll race you to the big oak.
You're on.
Not bad from 50 yards, huh, Annie? This is more than one dead shot around Diablo.
Or notches. I may run out of handle.
I never thought such shooting. A little high.
I'm slicing.
We're mostly shooting television out here, with such shows as Oh, Wyatt Earp, Gunsmoke, and many, many others, including Annie Oakley. And they, by the way, there's Miss Gail Davis now, who plays the part of Annie Oakley. And she's with Jim Garner and Jack Kelly.
Hi, Gene.
Hi, fellas.
Hi, Gene.
Hey, Annie, aren't you on the wrong end of that rifle range?
Well, no, not really, Gene. Actually, I'm holding this target for Jim.
I see.
You know, he's going to shoot right through the hole in this plate and then break the little white disc that's behind it. You ready,
right,
Jim?
Are you through okay. That, Brother Brad?
Well, I'm going to add to the fun a little bit and I think toss a blindfold on you. All right.
Fun for who?
Don't worry, Gail. He's pretty good at this shot.
Oh, now, Jack.
All right, Brother Bart.
Oh.
When I count five. One.
One.
Two.
Two, three, four. Oh, that's wonderful.
We're mighty fine shooting there, Jim. And Annie Oakley, you better stick to your laurels.
Well, this is Dave Garraway in New York for a moment. Is there a safe explanation for that trick, too?
Well, yes, Dave. I'm not actually that good a shot. I'm not bad, but it's safe as long as I have Rod Redwing standing behind me with live ammunition while I'm firing blanks.
Rod's an expert, I know, on the fast draw and on trick target shooting. High Noon, Duel in the Sun, The Outlaw, Shane, Gunfight at OK Corral. Some of the pictures he was gun coach on.
Hey, if you...
Take a look, Annie.
Come on, girl. Let's give Target something to really get jealous about.
Hiya, folks.
Hi, Mr. Bishop.
How's the birthday present coming, Annie?
Oh, fine, Carl. You're just in time. Come on, girl. Let's show them what you've learned.
Shoot
afraid what she's done with that horse. I just can't believe it. I can hardly believe it. 2 weeks ago, you couldn't get near that horse. You've done an amazing...
Good girl, Annie.
Hello.
Hello there.
You seem fascinated, Deputy.
Yes, ma'am, I am.
Must the girl be able to outdo Miss Oakley's horsemanship to interest you?
Any girl that can ride a horse like that deserves to be watched, Miss Matthews.
Then let's watch together. And please, call me Dana. Oh, easy boy. She's a fine horsewoman, of course. But don't you really think a woman should be a little more feminine and...
Big break for us.
Thank you.
That's what I call kind of close.
Yeah, for a minute, I was almost scared.
Yeah, but just for a minute.
What do you think was the trouble, Annie?
Wait, let's see. The line broke, and you can see why. It's been cut about 3/4 of the way through by a real expert. The pull of the team frayed the rest, and then it separated.
Now, who do you think would do a thing like that?
A man that calls himself Mr. Tyler. He said he'd take care of our team. Well, when we get this fixed up and get back and find Lofty, there's a team of men back there that we're going to take care of, and right.